The Palestinian leadership actually demands a Palestinian state with one precondition: no Jews. There's a phrase for that. It's called ethnic cleansing. And this demand is outrageous. It's even more outrageous that the world doesn't find this outrageous.